Welcome to the Master's Words for December 10th. Today's quote is from The Awakened Heart by Sri Harold Klemp. We are most aware of soul in the human form. So people in their limited state of awareness and understanding of spiritual knowledge generally say, we have a soul. People have a soul. As I've said, we are soul. And as soul, we have a body. An important distinction.